Yes, Mary.
I thought you were a tart, my God.
I don't think this is the sort of thing that we bring them in. Seems like they have had.
Let me tell her life apart.
Because they've brought in all the other players from a not very exact team. Whereas their first team marketing, their first team.
Actually, because that sounded like one of those things that they're
from the context. If the ball is actually within a couple of yards of that, it goes
centre. He's conservative energy for them.
Right. first of all, guys, congratulations on both getting to the final with Tommy Murphy. Very difficult competition to get to the end to with the league stages and then the knockout. But apart from the weather kind of ruining the game a little bit, very, very entertaining. 1-0 win. Well done to Cumber Young Men. Commiserations to runners up, Corrymeela. So well done, guys. Just note now that this is actually Cumber Young Men's clean sweep of league and two cup competitions. So, absolutely fantastic, guys! Super achievement. Very well done. And well done to the manager at the back with a grumpy face at the minute.
So that's him going.
Guys, all these competitions. They run smoothly with Jimmy's help and the officials. So if I could just thank the officials today. Fourth official over Hayden in the corner there. But guys, all you guys that do the job throughout the season, very well done, guys.
Well done, boys.
Guys, can I ask the runners up, their secondary to come up first, followed by the rest of the team? And then the winners, if their secretary could come up first, followed by the rest of the team, or if you could leave your captain to the end. Thank you very much. Sorry. Yes, referees first of all. Officials first. And secretary, Corrymeela. Well done. Followed by the rest of the team. Go ahead, guys. Very well done.
Wait for the flag.
Knock him off, Harvey.